Welcome to match day. Today is the first match day for the men's team in, what, 2 weeks I think it's been now. I'm looking forward to today because I've not seen the people at the Abbey in obviously 2 or 3 weeks. So it's going to be nice to see everybody again. Then obviously we've got the match, the highlights for this will be coming. Then tomorrow we've got the women's team replacing Gillingham. I'll be there, can't wait. But everybody's a bit disappointed because my hair isn't orange right now. Well, I did say a bet's a bet, and if they win, then I'll do it. But unfortunately, the game was postponed, so obviously I haven't got orange hair for now. If they win on the 28th, then my orange hair will be coming for the first game of the season. Only because more people are sick, because I'm not going to be probably not doing as much in the off-season. But everybody asking why is a QP shirt? Nope, there's a Blackpool shirt there now. Why? Because I like the look of it. But anyway, guys, it's miserable weather outside. I don't think, well, you won't be able to see if it's raining or not, no. But it's pouring down with rain. Not looking too great outside. Hopefully, we'll make a good game of it, though. Sorry this intro's been quite long, but we're going to be doing some running around at the Abbey today because we're down a few program sellers. Hopefully, if you've bought the program, you'll see some of my real good photos of the girls' team from last week. And our vice skipper scoring an absolute beauty of a goal. Right, guys, let's get to the ground because nobody wants me to do any more talking for now. Let's go. So we're all wrapped up in orange today. I'm on my todge today. It's not as nice, but we make the most of a bad situation. Now, I'm currently doing my rounds. I'm giving everybody programs, actually running up and grabbing new programs. It's busy in the south stand today because there's so many match day experiences. It's unreal, but we're expecting a good crowd today, at least 6,000. Hopefully we can do it, but it's not far. And someone's just called my name, but I can't work out where it is. We'll soon find out sooner rather than later. Someone's looking at me. I can't work out who it is though, but maybe if we find out in a little bit, then we'll say hello.
Yeah! Thank you. Jerry!
Oh, she said that. Oh,
at home now. I think I've caught the sun a little bit today. Weren't the best game today, but it definitely wasn't the most boring game. It was very interesting, actually. I think now our playoff push is pretty much over. I think I'll have to check the table, see how it went around us, but I'm guessing it's not good. So it's all about now just focus on having a bit of fun now for the rest of the season. The end of the day ended pretty good for me. I went to a thing after the match. We had legendary manager Roy McFarlane there. And he had a bit of a chat. I asked him how he thought the game went. He thought it went all right. We just haven't got the experience. He was in a programme. I got him to sign me a programme. Got a couple of pictures. Probably won that Austin Cup here. Why not? So anyway, guys, schedule now is for me to do it all again tomorrow. I'm off with the girls. We're going to Gillingham. And then I'm back at the Abbey on Tuesday. And they're the only two that I've got planned at the minute. And then I think I've got... Then I've got Notts County and another one in that minute. But anyway, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.